If you've got the travel bug, but no funds or time to cure it, stick around, because in this video, I'll be sharing my best ideas for taking a mini vacation without even leaving your town. Hi, in case we haven't met, I'm Christine Elder, and I'm a wildlife tour guide and world traveler. I'm one of the lucky few who gets to travel frequently, exploring destinations from Alaska to Borneo and Sicily to Peru. But most folks can't just embark on an exotic adventure at the drop of a hat. I get it, I know. We all have reasons, both real and imagined, why we can't escape the day-to-day grind of our lives. Maybe it's kids, a full-time job, a sick pet, lonesome parents, or a maxed-out credit card. But I found that just one day spent outside of my comfort zone and my normal routine is so healing, both physically and mentally, and I'm sure you found the same to be true. So like I said, in this video, I'm going to share my best ideas for taking a quick vacation, even if it's just in your heart and mind, without actually leaving town. Okay, join me, won't you? Here are some of the fun activities to cure the travel bug without even leaving your house. Cook a meal from your dream destination. Whipping out that Italian cookbook or Vietnamese pho recipe you've picked up recently. Read a good travel adventure book. I recently finished Stranger in the Forest, about Eric Hansen's trek across the width of Borneo. It was a fascinating adventure and really transported me to the steamy tropical destination. Listen to music from around the globe. Stream your favorite genres from Irish Celtic to Australian didgeridoo. Better yet, take a music class and learn to play an instrument native to your favorite destination. Throw a theme party with music, food, and decor from your favorite chosen destination. Encourage guests to come in costume. Rent a projector and have your worldly friends share travel photos from their most recent trip. Buy an exotic flower arrangement. Taking in the scent of plumeria and the warm colors of torch ginger, heliconia, birds of paradise, proteas, and orchids. Make a vision board focused on a dream destination using travel magazines from a used bookstore or library sale. Practice a foreign language. Try online tutorials like Duolingo or Babbel. You might also try a community college class, or join a conversational language club that meets at a local bookstore or coffee house. Watch a foreign film, documentary, or travel show set in the destination of your dreams. Sample or learn to mix your own drinks from the area you want to visit next. Burgundy wines from France, pisco sours from Peru, or a fine oolong tea from China. Relive memories from a previous trip by pulling out your old travel journal or photo albums. Cozy up on the couch with a drink appropriate to that trip and soak it all in. Once you've exhausted all the travel activities you can do from the comfort of home, next you can take a mini vacation in your own city. Plan a day doing things you've never tried in your own town. A brewery tour, a hip restaurant, a massage at a day spa, or an art class. Take public transit. To help you really feel you're on a trip, don't use your own car. Get a taxi, ride a bus, take the train, or hire a limo. Visit a zoo, natural history museum, or arboretum. You'll instantly be transported to the savannas of Africa or the jungles of the Amazon. Visit an art museum and focus on collections from an area you'd like to visit, say Florence, Italy. Take a dance class of a dance style from the country you'd like to visit, whether it's Brazilian samba, Cuban salsa, or West African dance to the beat of drums. Sit down in an outdoor cafe and watch the passersby as if you were in Paris. Write some notes on postcards or in a travel journal. Take some photos. See your town or nearby city with new eyes by taking your camera for a local adventure and pretending to be a tourist. Spend the night at an Airbnb in your region. Invite an out-of-town friend who can help you appreciate all of your town's charms that you may have overlooked. Lastly, next time you do get to travel, be sure to bring home some mementos to help you relive your trip when you're itching to get away. Perhaps some regional foods, music, textiles, art, or nature treasures.
I hope this video has inspired you to try out some of my local travel ideas
and I hope they'll tide you over until your next big adventure. Bye now!